to guys like all three cars being in victory lane puts a lot of pressure on you.
Absolutely. Of course. Nothing worse. Now, they're only about a half a second behind leader Kyle Larson, who's going to come up on some cars trying to stay on the tail end of the lead lap. First, the 41 of Daniel Hemric, then the 43 of Corey Heim, and the 14 of Chase Briscoe. They're going to fight hard with only five laps to go on the stage.
Extremely hard.
And if Larson catches these cars, it's definitely going to put them in a position where they probably check up the leader of Larson a little bit from a pace standpoint, because that's not going to be an easy pass for sure.
Heim tiptoeing around Jimmy Johnson, who is not on the lead lap. And Larson lines him up. Three to go. Bowman closing in now with race traffic in front of the leader.
Yeah, that's what we thought would happen. You know, it just makes it so that they...
Denny needs to get by Bowman here.
But you see Kyle Larson right on those guys, and there goes Alex Bowman around Jimmy Johnson.
So Hemric and Heim are going to battle for the free pass position.
Three wide there for the leader. It's got to sort it out back to two wide.
Oh, it's for the free pass.
Well, this is what makes Kyle Larson so good. He'll be
get the free pass, Heim.
In the middle, and all of a sudden, he'll shoot to the bottom and pass two cars. And he's just so good at being creative to make his car go and do different things at different points of when he needs it to do it.
But right behind the leader, there's the battle for the free pass, the 43 and the 31. Third place, Hamlin Truex.
You ready to come back out with
it?
One of those two is going to
yeah, looks
back.
Like it.
If they make it around.
The race within the race.
Hemric took the spot. Kyle Larson for the stage win over teammate Alex Bowman, Denny Hamlin, Martin Truex, Chase Elliott, Kyle Busch.
Stenhouse getting ninth is crazy.
Gets the